sound check.
Up, said the saucer to the cup. Lights go down and the radio up. Cause tonight's the night we're gonna fall in love. Take a little walk neath the stars above. You're birds of a feather and we gotta stay together till the end of time. Through any kind of weather, everything will grow under the sun. All in all, it takes two to tango. More than one way to skin this mango. Cut and dry, we're gonna fly. I'm gonna love you till the day I die. I got $50 in a pickup truck, golden ring with a little bit of luck. Everything will grow under the sun. East, west, north, south, whichever way the wind may blow. Red dress will shut my mouth. Come on, we gotta go. I'll be yours and you'll be mine. We got the earth below and the sky above. Air to breathe and a whole lot of love. Break a rain and a bumper crop. Work this land till the Lord says stop. And everything will grow under the sun. East, west, north, south, whichever way the wind may blow. Red dress will shut my mouth.
Spooky season here. I'm gonna do a couple. This next one I wrote with a friend of mine, Portland, Oregon, Jack McMahon, and he had a guitar piece, and I put the song to the guitar piece. It's called The Visit. A little challenging for me because he's a better guitar player than I am.
More than it seems. I can't even tell you when I wake. I feel my life has changed. Time rearranged, and I hear words you never spoke. Days that never broke. Vapors floating through the air, in the garden standing there. Tomorrow's I had left behind, and yesterday's I yet to find. Close my eyes, the meaning of my dream, is it much more than it seems? I can't even tell you when I wake. I feel my life has changed. And I hear where she never spoke. All days that never arose.
Continuing on the spooky theme here, I'm from Ringwood, New Jersey, and we have a state park there, Ringwood Manor, that is the site of the old iron mines around the Revolutionary War time that supplied the ammo and the steel for the war, and they brought a gentleman from Scotland, I believe, Robert Erskine. We have a lot of things in our town named after him, the school, the road, you know, and a lot of people don't even know about the history, but he came over and kind of revitalized the mines. He became an associate of George Washington, and he was a surveyor too, so he was George Washington's map maker. And get this right. And they say that his ghost lives in the manor, because there's a cemetery up on the hill behind Sally's Pond, and he's buried there in a tomb. And it was in Weird, New Jersey, about this ghost that comes out on Halloween. So here it is. I wrote this song one time when we went up there and visited his grave on Halloween. I think he came out.
Grinding sounds from the Drink Brook Bridge. Gravestones shaking in the dark. A bright blue glow of his lamp on the ridge. Spirit slowly moving through the park. Cats all scatter as he comes down the lane. Stray dogs howling at the moon. A cold damp chill creak on the stair, and they must in the air hear the leaves rustling on the ground. On a cold October night, when the stars are shining bright, the ghost of Robert Erskine comes around. Haunting the hills and the trails and the trees that he knew when he was still alive. Lo, the marine shallow to freeze, waiting for the enemy to arrive. He wonders what became of his mine and his forge as he walks right through the parlor door. Hide and seek with his old friend George, dying just to know who won the war. There's a creak on the stair, and they must in the air hear the leaves rustling on the ground. Oh, the children will cry, and the eagle's gonna fly when the ghost of Robert Erskine comes around.
Been a little ill lately, so I have a frog in my throat. Used to be a princess. Just gotta get into another tuning here, the open D tuning. I got thrown off a wedding game once for tuning my guitar. Very unprofessional. You'll never play here again. Thank God. This is called Afraid of the Dark. As they struggle just to see, a stranger in the moon.
my hand. It was just a walk in the park. Was then I realized you were afraid of the dark. You worship the morning, basking the sun, but there's no need to gamble when you've already won. You'll never know what it's like to cling to a spark. It's hard to live alone when you're afraid of the dark. This world is insane. It's a flickering flame, moving, yeah, going nowhere. You look for a sound, it turns you around. You reach, but there's nobody there. I stand alone in the twilight. I walk a fine line. All love is abandoned. Turn my back on time. The evening's refrain puts a chill deep in my heart. I was blind to let you go. Now I'm afraid of the dark.
So much.
Do you want some water?
No, I have some. I'm good.
Alright.
Go back to normal here. This next song is about America's terrorist. Abolitionist John Brown. Thank you. Close enough for folk? I think Pete Seeger said that. I need a fret job. Some said John was saintly, some said he was a fool, as he spoke of revolution and the golden rule. With the Bible in his satchel and a rifle in his hand, he sacrificed his own to liberate this land. John Brown left North Elba for Osawatomie. Maine. He knew his sons were waiting and Kansas had to be free. They were fighting border ruffians, hoping to turn the tide. But the bloody swords of 56 no one could abide. Virginia, we gathered in his glow, eyes as red as fire, hair as white as snow. He knew a house divided in time could never stand, as unto the secret six, Captain Brown revealed his plan. Ferry. This time it's for real. Dreams of insurrection or reinforcements from the field. Now we had the guns and the ammo and a chance to get away. But old man Brown, he held his ground. He was going to have his day. John Brown, John Brown, John Brown, he laid his body down. John Brown,
My fan is here. She was an older girl, she'd been all around the world, she knew just what to say. She looked so fine, didn't waste no time, she made it easy to stay. But when her hair came down, I stood my ground, I thought of you. I excused myself. Tried and true. Her big green eyes hypnotized as they open wide. Sweet perfume filled the room and it made me hide. But it felt so wrong, your love was too strong. Tried and true. She was mine for the taking, beautiful and free. Oh, there are ladies fair, but none to compare to the one who waits for me. Every lover fears when temptation nears, a heart can fall. And I must confess, a tiger dress can make a good man crawl. I've been down to the wire, I walk through fire just to get to you. You count on me, cause I'm tried and true. She was mine for the taking, so beautiful and free. Yes, there are ladies fair, but none to compare to the one who waits for me. Every lover fears when temptation nears, a heart can fall. And I must confess, tight girl dress can make a good man crawl. I've been down to the wire, walked through fire just to get to you. You can count on me, cause I'm tried and true. Oh baby, count on me.
Well, now all these songs are on these CDs I have over here that are, like I told Jim, that when the table's wobbly, they're good to hold the table. Nobody gets CDs anymore, but there's a lot of good music on there. If anybody wants to buy one, they're $10, and two for 20.
And
was in a band in the 60s called Gandalf, and the album is a collector's item now. It's like goes for over $1,000 on eBay. But I think I have two of them. I had 30. I gave them away to all my friends. That would have been more money if I saved them than I ever made with music. But I did a redux of that album with the same songwriters and kind of the same feel, and it's a 2021 version of the Gandalf classic. And I have some here if anybody wants to, if you're into vinyl. And there's also a CD with some bonus tracks, so whatever, for what it's worth. Do one of the songs from the new Gandalf album. It's a song I wrote back in that day. It's called She'll Change Like the Wind.
Moments filled with doubt, wondering what your love is about. You must find a love you can share. First she tells you it's heaven, but then she says it's a sin. Only to find when you try to feel the mood that she's in, she'll change like the wind.
Psychedelic band, there's a much more elaborate version on the recording, but this next one here, let's see. I was invited to my 50th high school reunion. And the person who was organizing it was actually one of my first sweethearts. Her name was Jinx. So I knew I couldn't go. Yeah, Jinx. Jinx Falkowitz. But she was younger than me, so this is not really about her specifically, but not about anybody really. I always imagine that it's about my wife's boyfriend. Thinking about it. Anyway. It's called High School Reunion. Got a call from an old friend yesterday. Hadn't heard from him since I don't know
It seems what's left of the class of 63 will gather once again at the end. High school reunion, I know she'll be there. To see her would be more than I can bear. I don't wanna go, I don't wanna know how I lost her love somehow and who's holding her now. I don't wanna see, I don't wanna be the one who's hiding in the hall with my face to the wall. Oh no, I don't wanna go. I told my friend I had better things to do. Old memories are more than enough. He said, Jim, won't you come along anyway? We could have ourselves some laughs at the pub. Facebook connection, she's still so fine. Nothing you can say will change my mind. I don't wanna go, I don't wanna know. But she looks into mine, I just break down and cry. I don't wanna see, no, I don't wanna be the one who's talking through my tears and have it fall on deaf ears. Oh no, I don't wanna go. Oh no, I don't wanna go.
This here was inspired by a statue in Lincoln Park, Newark. And the three people, a majestic Native American, and two women, an older woman holding out her hand to a younger woman. And I did some research on it and came up with this song. And alas, I have found you, my long-lost child. How I feared and fretted, dear daughter. See my loving eyes and outstretched hand. Oh, won't you come home with your mother? I do not remember your loving eyes, though your face I fain would remember. Now I am one with my husband, you see, and I wish to be with no other. But they burned our house and stole our horses. They tortured and murdered your father. They dragged you away in a burlap sack. Oh, so many memories the years have erased, though your face I fain will remember.
I only know now of my children three, and I wish to be with no other. And who is this man who stands at your side? Who is this person, dear daughter? Tell him we've won at Bushy Run. You are free to come home with your mother. Behold the chief of the Delaware, true, brave, and handsome. He has taken me and protected me. I cannot comply with your ransom. And what have they done to you, Mary, my dear? Your face and fingers all withered. And what are these colors you wear on your skin? Your hair all braided and feathered. We work each day in the sun and the wind, gathering food together. And I'm proud of the colors I wear on my skin, my hair all braided and feathered. Come hither, my dear, let me take you back, back to the life you were living. Your clothes shall be clean, your plate be full, your bed shall be warm with white linen. I would rather sleep beneath the open sky and feel the great spirit above me. These are my people, and this is my home. I must stay with my husband who loves me. Oh, don't you remember the cottonwood tree where you laughed and played with your brother? Where the breezes blew and the dandelions grew by a cabin that sits by the water. I do not remember a cottonwood tree or a cabin that sits by the water. I only know of my children three, but you say I have a brother. And alas, I have found you, my long-lost child. How I feared and fretted, dear daughter. Now won't you remember the song that I sang so sweetly to you and your brother? So sing me, oh sing me the song you sang so sweetly to me and my brother. Oh yes, yes, I remember your lullaby song. Rock me, oh rock me to slumber.
Two more, right?
Okay.
And I got to tune down for this one again. This is when we did our album in 1969. I wrote two of the songs, and then we did songs. We were produced by Koppelman and Rubin, and we got associated with some of the songwriters there, and Tim Hardin was one of them. So we did three Tim Hardin covers. And we wanted to do Tim Hardin like Dylan did the Byrds. What were we thinking? I don't know. But it came out pretty good. It got a lot of critical complaint, praise. But Tim Hardin has always been one of my favorite songwriters. If I Were a Carpenter, Reason to Believe. Lady Came from Baltimore. And on that album we do Don't Make Promises. In any case, I was visiting my friend Jack in Oregon, my co-writer, and also a big Tim Hardin fan. And he said, I know where Tim's resting place is. Maybe a beautiful day, let's go visit. So we went out to the cemetery, and Jack picked some roses from his garden, because one of Tim's great songs was called Misty Roses. He picked some Misty Roses. And we brought a guitar and we sang songs, and then we got back and we wrote this.
Wild geese fly across a gray October sky. Twin oaks in a foggy dawn. We journeyed southward from Portland on I-5. Misty roses on a stone. Guitar in the backseat of a car, musing memories here and gone. We sang your songs, yes, they're still alive. Misty roses on stone. In the midst of that Greenwich Village scene, crossing over the line, mumbling, stumbling, hanging on to a dream, slowly vanishing in time. You left your soul and your poetry pressed in vinyl on a shelf, robbed of your pride and your honesty. No one could save you from yourself. So we bring this simple gift today. After all, you're not alone. Fresh from a garden to the place where you lay, misty roses on a stone. Misty roses on a stone.
Back to Earth here one more time. Thank you all for listening and for participating in this worthy cause. Barry does great work, and buy a ticket. I'm gonna buy a ticket, but I only have $5 on me tonight, so next time I see him. This is about our third president and his slave mistress. Let's see, we'll do this. Arthritis.
Born as a slave, Sally Hemings came of age, knowing only to obey. Strange as it seems, just a child of 15, trapped in a passion play. Now Master Tom, he was wise to be gone when the grapes grew on the vine. Half-sister of his wife, Sally served him through life as a secret concubine. The words that he wrote would endure. Equality, life and liberty, it goes against the grain. And the tick and the tock of the two-faced clock can drive a man insane. Time passes slow down on Mulberry Row, where sorrow never to be heard from again. The words that he wrote would endure. Humanity owned as property, it goes against the grain. And the tick and the tock of the two-faced clock can drive a man insane. Chose to die on the 4th of July as they gathered round his bed. Sally lit the flame to protect his good name while the letters they never were read. Oh, words that she wrote would implore, but they sold the slaves. Now he turns in his grave as the tourists stop and stare. While Sally rests in peace neath the Hampton Inn, and nobody knows that she's there.
so much.